Today we are looking at songs, and under the category of songs, this is the second category of songs which we are dealing with sacred songs. So basically we say that sacred songs, these are religious songs used by different religious and spiritual traditions. Different religious and spiritual traditions. They're different. We have the music that are sung by the Christians, music sung by the Muslims, music that are sung by the Hindus, music that are sung by the even the African tradition, African society. They have their own ways and music on they, which they sing to praise God. So they are sung to celebrate God and glorify Him for His creation. They are specifically to glorify God and His creation. Remember, He created the earth, and therefore there must be something to celebrate what He did. And also, they are also sung to show honor and praise to God. So it's a kind of honor, appreciation, and worshiping God for the purpose of what He did. He created the earth. We worship Him. So that is now under the sacred song. Now, at what time are these songs sung? These songs, they are sung anytime and by any individual. Anytime. We don't have that the specific time that this is the time when you'll be able to sing this song. No. They can be sung anytime by any individual. Anytime they fail like, we need to have the honor to this God. So that is what happens. Some people might just be walking and he's feeling like singing a sacred song. He's just maybe cooking, the mom is cooking, the kitchen or dad. They're maybe playing or jogging around. This form of what you call, this form of what you call practicing or singing these sacred songs. So there are also songs when one is feeling like worshiping their maker. Because we believe that God is the one who created us, and therefore we have to worship Him, and therefore that is why they are sung at that particular moment. So that is the second type of category of songs. Remember, we dealt with what you call patriotic songs, so we have now gone to what you call sacred songs. So we are going to the third one, which is called the folk songs. The folk songs. So, as you're talking about the folk songs, we also realize that there are a category of songs, and we say they are sung, they are songs that originate from traditional popular cultures. So these are originate from traditional popular cultures, meaning that these are a traditional event or activity. So these cultures, these are people's way of life, how people used to live, how they were organized. And therefore we say they may represent people or an action. These songs used to represent an individual or a certain action that happened in a society or in a family or in a community. So we're saying that they are sung to celebrate an individual or community achievements. This used to bring individuals together, and they would be able to celebrate the individual who did a certain activity, and therefore there was need to celebrate him or her or the community at large. And that's why they're called folk songs. So they would be able to involve the community. Different from the patriotic songs, they are stating about an achievement of a nation or a country, but this one is a community within that country. So that is the difference, a community within a country. When you also look at that, they are mainly sung during major traditional events in the society. Major traditional events in the society can be circumcision, can be what's called burials or burial ceremonies, what you call wedding ceremonies, can be what you call Thanksgiving ceremonies. So these songs were sung, and then they will be able to be specifically indicate and represent what they wanted. So those are the two are two types of song that we added, that is folk song and sacred song. Plus now what we did, that is patriotic songs. The next one we shall be dealing with in our next lesson, you have to be to watch that video, will be on what we call the lullaby songs. And we shall look at what are these lullabies. So once you finish all these about songs, then now we shall be able to move to the next item. So have a good and a blessed day.